The gift of peace, whom we turn to you in faith. The prophet Isaiah calls Christ the Prince of Peace. Through John the Baptist and all the other prophets, God asks us to prepare our hearts so that we may come in. Our hope is in God and in His Son, Jesus Christ. Our peace is found in Him. We light this candle today to remind us that He brings us peace, brings peace to all who trust in Him.
Let us pray. Loving God, thank you for the peace you give us through Jesus. Help us prepare our hearts to receive Him. Bless our worship. Guide us in all we say and do. We ask in the name of the one born in Bethlehem. Amen.
Thank you. but I am sorry. We are full of dry cross soil.
Please, do you have any room for us in the inn?
We have too many guests. We have no room. Do you have any room for us in your inn? We have come a long way. My wife was a child.
No, all our rooms are full.
But I have a stable, a bag you can use. It's not much, but it'll give you shelter. Joseph, let's go to the stable. The baby will be coming soon.
Thank you. The Lord today made us know into us.
Thank you.
as we give and receive gifts, stop to ponder what gifts you can give to the Christ child. The spirit of Christmas is the spirit of love, generosity, and of goodness.
Thank you. sending us all to you, for sharing the greatest story of all time, right? The story of Jesus' birth among us. And for sending us our preschoolers. Preschoolers, could we have you stand up where you're at? Could you just stand up? And could you guys stand up one more time so we can thank you once again? Moms and dads will join you downstairs for lunch, all right? So thank you. Let's say hi.